Today I'm going to be on a side quest mission to sew this shirt back together, as well as hemming these pajama pants. First thing you want to do when hemming your pajama pants or any type of pants is cut them to the desired length. Second, you're going to serge. Third, you're going to roll them up to half an inch, and then you're going to sew them and finish. So this is our final product. This is the outside of the pant leg.